concept album that had a story in it. There's a comic book that's available back to Mike if you guys want to get a copy of Program of tonight's show. The story is called The Story of Nothing and the Monkey. Based on Zen parables, it's about a monkey who discovers the power of nothing. We would like to reenact that now with live monkeys. If you don't know the story, it's going to be really weird. And if you do know the story, it's going to be really weird. So it's about to get really weird, people. If you would indulge us, the story of nothing and the monkey.
Thank you.
but in this day, see, it's your face of vanity.
Thank you. Yeah.
the good book of the way I love this nation. I said, God, you got to be kidding me. Didn't you see all of the damn things in my head? They used to roll the shot and the monkeys are taking over. So I guess we get to keep dancing. Guess we get to keep dancing. Guess we get to keep dancing. Guess we get to keep dancing.
Just like a game, I'm supposed to waste away. You're getting paranoid. My damn head, I'm supposed to be in my head. It was a train. What a foolish monkey. We hope you enjoy the parable of nothing and the monkey.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the story of Nothing and the Monkey.
Will you give it up one time for the little monkeys?
Right in the box. at all.